Hey guys, it's Gaz Montana here, the original demo disc player before they decided to give it an abbreviation when it was just called what it was called. I hope everyone's doing all right and everything. This video here is a quick little tutorial on these little bandana sunglasses and hat combinations that you can buy from the mask shop. Unfortunately though, you can't ever change the glasses or the hats without doing some little steps here. Okay, so you can actually change the hats and you can remove the glasses as well, or you can remove the glasses and the hat if you wanted to. And I'm going to show you how to do that, basically. Now guys, this can actually be a bit complicated because I've seen a few guides on this and it is actually a lot of steps, but there's a simple way of explaining it, okay? So get in a personal vehicle, a car, and drive on over to the mask shop. As you're on your way to the mask shop, go into the interaction menu and go into a CEO. Okay, so being a CEO. Once you arrive at the mask shop, spawn your CEO Sanchez. Okay, your CEO Sanchez, and park it right next to your car. Not too close, leave a nice little gap in between. Now go over to the mask shop and pick whichever bandana you want to mix with another hat. Okay, so you want to merge the hat with the bandana. Okay, and we want this bandana right here, this Mana Dem bandana, because we want to mix it with the Mana tracksuit. Okay, so go on over to the left side of the mask shop once you've picked the bandana that you want to merge with a different hat. Okay, and go to biker helmets, then go to the very bottom of biker helmets and go to the black spiked biker helmet. Now what you want to do is save this outfit, save it, call it whatever you want. We called ours Mana because we're going with a Mana tracksuit along with the Mana face bandana. Now what we're going to do now is go and stand in between our personal vehicle and our CEO Sanchez, and then go into the interaction menu, go to style, go to accessories, and then pick whichever hat you want to merge with the bandana. Now go and stand by the door of your personal vehicle, go into the interaction menu, go to style, and hover over the outfit that you just saved. Now you want to get into your vehicle and change the outfit just as you're about to sit down, but it won't let you because you're hovering over the outfit that you just saved. So just press up once and go to parachute, then press triangle to get in the car, and then press down on the D-pad and then press X just as you're about to sit down, and then just get out the car after that. Now what you want to do is go into the interaction menu, go to CEO, go to management, then go to style. Now press right once so you're on the founder style, and then stand next to the motorbike, and just so you're about to sit down on the motorbike, press left so you're not on founder anymore, you're on none. And now you should have merged the hat with the bandana, and that is the hardest part of this. That's how you do that. Now you can go ahead and save that. And if you want to change the glasses, simply all you have to do is go to any clothing store and then go to the glasses, and you can change the glasses or remove the glasses. Okay. Now guys, if you wanted to just remove the hat and maybe the glasses as well, all you have to do is with the outfit that you save with the biker helmet, just go over to this jet ski right here, sit on a jet ski, and it automatically removes the hat for you, and then you can go ahead and save the outfit. Obviously, if you want to remove the glasses, we just told you how to do that. So that's even easier. You don't even need the CEO stuff. Well guys, this might not work first try for you because it didn't work first try for me. It actually took me 3 tries, but then again, I was watching a different guide and I may as well have been watching the Da Vinci Code. Yeah, I was waiting for Tom Hanks to pop up, Robert Langdon, yeah, trying to actually figure out what was going on here. But we got the gist of it in the end. So yeah, we thought we'd make it a bit simpler for you guys. And now guys, that's pretty much the end of the video. So drop a comment down below, 1 to 10. What you think of this outfit that I just created, and drop a like on the video if you found this guide helpful. Subscribe if you're not subscribed, hit the notification bell so you don't miss any more GTA videos like this one. Have a lovely day, Godspeed, we'll see you in the next one. Peace out.